Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to speak about how to lower your blood pressure. One way would be with a glass of water and the juice of a lemon. Or like I have just lemon juice, I'm using 3 tablespoons. Drink this mixture half an hour before your breakfast. One other way would be with apple cider vinegar, water and baking soda. You're going to need 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar, water, 1 glass and 2 tablespoons of baking soda. The same system, drink it in the morning before you eat. One last method will be with garlic. Eat raw garlic. I'm going to say that the lemon method and garlic I like, but the other one I will not try. Baking soda and vinegar, I don't know. I always eat garlic almost every day. I like it in my food, and since I'm still on diet, garlic will give some more taste to my food. And I really like garlic. Well, this is all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Until next time, kisses and hugs. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Bye!